OTT platforms have become very popular in India in the past few years. It is streaming platform that offers content directly to viewers via the internet. OTT bypasses cable, broadcast and satellite TV platforms. During the COVID-19 crisis, these platforms were at the peak of their popularity. As people were stuck at home, this resulted in many new subscribers joining these services. Even there, the theater have reopened but accept only 50% of their capacity as they follow the social distancing norm. Filmmakers are releasing their movies on OTT platform. This way, people can watch their favorite movie right at the comfort of their homes. Having said that, we are listing the top 10 OTT platform in India right now along with their pricing and features. Before giving you a list of OTT platform, I want to tell you what exactly OTT platforms are. OTT or the over-the-top platform stream both audio and video content. Initially, these services debuted as content hosting platform but soon turned towards the production and release of short movies, feature films, documentaries, web series, all by their own. These streaming platforms make use of artificial intelligence that suggests users content they may prefer to watch depending on their past viewership on the platform. Mostly, these services will be free for specific content and charge users only on monthly basis to access a premium content. Now I'll give you the list of 10 OTT platforms in India. Let's start with Amazon Prime Video, which is a popular video streaming service and that was launched in 2016. Apart from English, the company is offering 6 Indian languages. Besides Prime Video, the Prime subscription bundles Amazon Music along with free express delivery. It is one of the most popular streaming services in India as the monthly plans start from rupees only and only 129. For the additional benefit, as mentioned, also there are original titles, shows and movies in different languages. As I've mentioned before, its monthly plans start from rupees 129 that offers 3 screens and its annual subscription will cost you rupees 999 and that will also offer 3 screens. Another in the list is Netflix. Guys, you'll be surprised to know that Netflix is another highly popular streaming service in India. It offers 4 subscription plans that start from rupees 199 per month. Each Netflix plan has a different benefit in terms of numbers of devices and streaming quality. Netflix made to our list of popular streaming services in India as the service providers users with multiple content categories such as movies, TV shows, web series and more in several languages. Also, it let users pay a relatively lesser amount than other plans if they have just a single device to access the content. As I mentioned before, the company is offering 4 plans and here is the list of those plans. The first plan is rupees 99 that offers only 1 screen. The another plan is priced at rupees 499 that also offers only 1 screen. The another plan is priced at rupees 649 that can offer 2 screens. And the last plan that is known as premium plan can offer 4 screen at rupees 799. Disney Plus Hotstar is an Indian OTT service that is owned by Novi Digital Entertainment, which is a subsidiary of Disney Stars India. The streaming services let users watch slew of content across categories such as movies, TVs, shows, news, sports and much more. There are 2 different plans of which high and premium and let users watch international films and TV series as well. Disney Plus Hotstar let users to watch cricket matches and other shows. The first plan is rupees 299 and the annual plan will cost you rupees 1499. There is another plan that is known as Disney Plus Hotstar VIP plan and that will cost you 399 and can offer only 1 screen. Let's talk about Voot. Voot is a domestic on-demand video streaming service that was launched in 2016. It is an online arm of Viacom 18 which is available on iOS and Android and a website for the web users. Voot is available only for users in India and it offers shows from various TV channels such as MTV, Colors, Nickelodeon. Also, the content is available in several Indian regional languages. Voot is rated as a popular. It has produced several Voot original shows for streaming. We have included this service here at its Voot Select plan. Let users who have paid the subscription cost to watch the show a day before their telecast on the TV. If we talk about its plan, then company is offering 2 plan, that is 199 rupees and 499 rupees, and both plan offers only 1 screen. Then there is Z5. Z5 is also a homegrown video on demand service that run by SL Group as a part of its subsidiary Z Entertainment Enterprises. It was launched in 2018 and it is available in 12 languages. The subscriber can enjoy entertainment content sans any ad irrespective of the device they are using. It hosts some of the popular TV shows telecasted by Zee among other content. Zee5 has made up to this list as it allows users to enjoy watching their favorite content without any ad, and its price starts from ₹99. Now we'll talk about Sony Live, which is an Indian video on-demand service owned by Sony Pictures Network India Private Limited. It is based in Mumbai, consists of 18 languages of content owned by Sony Entertainment Network channels including Sony TV, Sony Sub, Sony Max, Sony 10, Sony Max 2, Sony Pix and Sony 6. The OTT platform is listed among the popular services and it comes with rich content library and several Hollywood and Bollywood blockbusters. Then there is Alt Balaji. Alt Balaji is yet another popular streaming service that is owned by subsidiary of Balaji Telefilms. This service is available across 32 interfaces for its users. Alt Balaji is available on Android, iOS and Windows powered mobile and tablets. Alt Balaji is a popular as there is a collection of content ranging from drama, comedy, romance, thriller and crime. The company offers two plans that is priced at ₹43 and 300. Both plan offers only one and one screen. Guys, that's all from us for today. Keep watching GizBot for all latest tech related update and news. Stay tuned. Thank you so much.